New phone. Who dis?
Good afternoon. I'm a legitimate salesperson.
Then why does your caller ID say potential spam? Hmm?
That's my name. It's short for Spamoni.
What is it you want, Mr. Spam? My time is extremely valuable.
Well, I saw on your LinkedIn that your company makes websites, so I'd like to tell you about Jira.
Jira? What's that? Some TikTok thing?
No.
A new brand of kombucha?
No.
Well, then why should I be interested?
Because Jira is flexible and powerful.
So am I.
Well, Jira enables your company to manage large projects and adds value by helping you keep your clients on budget.
That sounds fascinating.
You see, Jira takes masses of information and organizes it in ways that reflect how your team develops and deploys.
Develops and deploys what?
Software.
Right. I knew that.
Your team does develop and deploy software.
I suppose. I'm never quite sure what they're doing.
See, that's why you need Jira.
Nope. I track everything on Post-it notes.
Does that work for you?
I don't know. I never look at them.
Well, if you use Jira, you'd know what's going on. You'd see all the relationships.
Like on The Bachelor?
You can think of it that way.
I don't watch The Bachelor.
Oh. Well, regardless, you'd be able to see who's working on what.
You think I'm nosy like that, all up in everybody's business?
Oh, no.
Well, I am, just so you're aware.
Noted. Now, I also want to tell you, you can use Jira for client support.
Like if your client is in rehab?
No, not that kind of support. More like updates for your client's website. You can use a point system.
Like Weight Watchers?
Yes, actually. You can manage their budget with a backlog of features, and the client gets X number of support points.
X number? Shouldn't you use a real number instead of algebra?
Okay, let's say 20 points. You can look at every sprint, every task in Jira, and assign it a number of points. And the client can add those up and figure out what he or she can get implemented within a certain time frame for 20 points.
20 points doesn't sound like much. Can they buy more points?
Sure. The point, so to speak, is for the client to understand how much they can accomplish. Having everything broken down in Jira helps them understand that.
How can clients understand that? I don't even understand it.
But should I be speaking with your CEO?
No, I am authorized to make all important decisions.
Who authorized you?
Why, I did.
But is your CEO available?
No, I tossed him a telescope and he's been playing with it all week.